In BricsCAD, there are two main interfaces, model space and paper space. Model space is this black screen wherein you create your 2D drawings and 3D models. In paper space, we create layouts and are typically used to organize drawings for hard copy or soft copy printing. When you open BricsCAD, we can see three tabs at the bottom of the workspace. By default, you will be in the model space, and you can see the model tab is active, and you can switch over to paper space by clicking on any of these layout tabs. Now I'll click on layout 1 tab to switch over to the paper space. This white screen is a representation of a paper, and you can see your drawing here opened in a viewport. A viewport is an entity on the layout, and it is a window to the model space. Each layout can have different paper size and properties such as plot style table, drawing orientation, printer configuration, etc. You can have different layouts to properly communicate your design. Let's change the properties of layout 1. Right-click on layout 1 and click on page setup. In the printer plotter configuration, you will get a pop-up list in which different plotters are listed. Click on print as PDF to get a PDF soft copy output. And in the paper size pop-up, choose a suitable paper size depending upon the requirement. I'll click on ISO A3 to plot to an A3 size paper. The unit can be inches or millimeters. The millimeter is chosen. And plot area is set at layout, and the plot scale is 1:1. I'll click on plot style table pop-up and choose default.ctb. Click on landscape to get a landscape drawing orientation and click on OK. This is an A3 size page with the given properties. Now I'll click on layout 2 and right click and go to page setup, and I can change the parameters of this layout. You can create as many layouts as you want by clicking on the plus sign. You can rename a layout by right-clicking on the layout tab and click on rename option and give a suitable name. You can delete a layout by right-clicking on the layout tab and click on delete option. Now give OK. Download BricsCAD now and start your free 30-day trial at bricsys.com.